it's Sophia, and I'm going to show you the best ways to change your Mac startup programs. Subscribe to our channel to get new tips. How to change Mac startup programs in System Preferences. Open System Preferences. Go to Users and Groups. Click on your account name in the left sidebar. Choose the Login Items tab. To remove an app, click it. Then press the minus button. If you just don't want to see the app when it starts, click the Hide box instead. You can also add apps using the plus button. How to change Mac startup apps from the dock. Look in the dock for the program you want to change. Right-click on it, then hover over Options. Select Open at Login. Repeat the process to toggle that status on and off. How to disable Mac startup apps in Finder. Some of the startup apps can't be disabled using these previous methods, as they are particular program types, such as launch agents or daemons. They are often linked to one of your installed apps, and when you uninstall that app, its startup items go with it. To remove some of them manually, open Finder. Click Go in the top menu. Press and hold the Option key to make Library appear. Go to Library, Launch Agents folder. Delete any startup items you don't want. Changing Mac startup items within apps. Sometimes you need to dig into individual app settings to stop a program starting up with macOS. Open the app you want to disable at startup. From the top menu, click the app's name. Click Preferences. Look for any options related to starting up when you log into your Mac, then disable them. How to delete startup items with MacKeeper. MacKeeper can find and remove Mac startup items easily, as well as launch agents and daemons. Launch MacKeeper. Go to Login Items using the left-hand menu. Click Start Scan. When the scan is finished, click the tick boxes next to any startup items you want to delete. Click Remove Selected Items. The MacKeeper support team will gladly assist you in case you need any help. I'm Sophia from MacKeeper. Thanks for watching.